Let's get right into the exclusive strategy to shoot like LeBron. The first shot to exclusively shoot like LeBron is LeBron James' left shoulder turn fadeaway when he's posting people up. So LeBron catches it, we call that three C's. Catch, chin, check. First, when you catch it, leave your position to gain possession, teaching point. Chin the ball to be tight, then check the floor. I got him where I need him. He's on my left shoulder. LeBron bodies down, shimmy, shake, turn, lift, shot. Okay? Catch, chin, check, square. Yep, back down, back down. Shoulder turn, lift. Bang, good shot. One more time, be tight. Yep, back down, tight, back me down, back me down, back to the body. Boom, got me right there. Nice, I like that. Put more pressure on me. Right when you catch it, get me where you need me. See what I'm saying? Body bump me, then turn. Right? Let's go, last one. Yep, pressure, chin it, check it, go. Bang, bang, got me right there. Lift up, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Now I'm gonna show you the secret trick to attacking the basket like LeBron. Okay, now LeBron James' downhill spin move gets you attacking the basket in straight lines, and LeBron is a powerhouse at this. He'll drive you hard, he'll use his inside foot to spin, and he's going up to dunk that basketball. Can you do it like LeBron? What you got on you? I'm gonna see if I can stop you. Let's go. Attack me downhill. Bang. One, two. Lift up. Go up. You got it? Attack. Spin move. One, two. Oh, wow. Like LeBron. Push me out of the way, huh? Let's go. Downhill. Bang. Boom. Good job. One more time. Get some momentum. Ready to go. Cut you off. Boom. Wow. Like LeBron James. Love it. Now let me show you the three must-know Ja Morant pick and roll scoring options. So now I'm using the chair as if the chair is my screener. So what Ja Morant loves to do is if you don't force him to use a screen, he's gonna reject it like any great point guard should. Come down the court, fake it, reject it, and then go away from it. Because when you make him use it, that's where the other two squads will come in. So what we're gonna do is come down this same left side, keep the ball in my left hand, fake it. And keep it, get to the basket. Reject screen, come down, reject it, keep it. The Ja Morant style, being creative at the rim. Come down, reject, attack, floater. Now, you force Ja Morant to use the screen, right? He loves to stop and stay sideways and then turn the corner. What that does, it buys him time. By stopping, we call this a control stance. If his defender goes low, think about what his teammate's doing. His teammate's now rolling to the basket. That defender's gonna get buried. Teammate has the right to roll and act like he's posting up. So Ja can stop and shoot it. On the second option, we can attack the basket. He come down, you force Ja to use it, he freezes, then turn the corner, lift and shoot. Right, I shot that left hand, I'm gonna shoot this right hand. Bring him down. Drag it, stop it. Boom. Lift up, shot. Good. Third option is a split. Now let's say this defender, we call the hedge, has to jump out high. Ja Morant will take advantage of that space and stay low. Technique-wise, dribble the basketball with your elbow to your waist so the ball's not all over the place when you drop your hips and you're able to push the ball through that little gap. So I go into, again, my rejection that's not there, then I'm forced to use the screen, but that defender comes high. So I'm gonna do like a fake change of speed and take my outside foot that's close to half court and I'm gonna throw it. I'm gonna throw that foot to the middle of the basket. I can't reject it. I try to drag it. I split it. Finish. Right, stand low. Right, I can't reject it, I drag it, the heads man comes out high, I split it. Boom, bang, split, put through, shot, score. Last scoring option, defender goes under, Ja Morant stops and shoots it. He recognizes it. Defender went under, stop, lift, shot, bingo. Now I'm gonna show you how to knock down shots like Giannis. Recently, I just saw a podcast with an NBA coach that talked about Giannis's jump shot is getting better and better and better. Giannis is a student of the game. He's continuing to develop his craft. And one of the things he's really worked on is the standstill knockdown jump shot. I'm gonna tell you something to me that I think is an underrated, underappreciated skill. The ability to stop and just shoot. Just stop and shoot. I know the game is now predicated on dribble drive motion, that's all great. But at some point, if you really wanna play players at the next level, and I'm talking about high level, whatever that might be for you, high level, high school, middle school, high school, college, you gotta learn to stay still, catch, lift, and shoot. If you can't make that shot, in honesty, it's gonna be hard for you to play. Because everybody can do this. Everybody can do this. But you won't be able to do that if defenders do what? Back up. You gotta learn to catch and shoot, right? Right hand shot, Jake. In your face. Have fun with the game. So check it out. So Jake, playing Giannis. Catch and shoot, knockdown, man. Ready? Put it in the hole, just like Giannis. I like that. Like that. Two in a row. Here we go. Ready to go. Good, Jake. That's one. Good. Just like Giannis. Bang. Going to hole, ball. Going to hole, ball. Going to ball. Let's get right to the first thing I notice when I do research and development on Jayson Tatum. He's an elite shooter. I think we all can agree. Okay? He shoots the basketball at a high clip. And sometimes he doesn't have to get here close to the rim to shoot. Right? Form shots. He can form shoot from mid ranges. So we're going to go into right what Jayson Tatum do. Let's make three. Right, Jayson will make 10 of these in a row, right? And then he'll move on because he's like an elite shooter. We're only gonna make three, right? Try to make three in a row and then move on for two spots. Give you an example, right? Lift up, shoot, that's one. Good, that's two, good shot. Make that, move on, let's go. Right there's good. So basic shooting, right, done in an elite fashion because it's all about makes. Five spots on the perimeter. Make three in a row here for video's sake. I want you making 10 of these, right? It's gonna be a push, okay? It's gonna be a push. He can really shoot the ball too, by the way, right? It's gonna be a push for you, but Jayson will make 10, that's 50. And then sometimes he'll make 10 in five spots and then come right back. He may miss, but when I watched him, he didn't miss a lot of shots. So challenge yourself. Keep it simple, form shooting to get ready to shoot this basketball at a high percentage. First thing I want to teach you is Steph Curry's range finder drill. I study a lot of his movements, his pre-practice routines, and this is one of the things I actually stole. I want to give to you all. So what we're going to do, you don't have to shoot, make them in a row. We're going to only make like two shots right here, right? Make two. But what Steph does, he'll take two steps back. He'll take a step back. So here we go, Steph. Make two shots right here. One, two. Put them in the hole. That's one. Right, we're going to work on that range finder. Find that range. Back up. Back up, back up to the free throw line, right? Good, shoot right there, put him in the hole, right? Finish that, get in the air, right? Jump, form shooting, that's one, make one more, right? Boom, let's get to the three-point line. He's finding that touch today, like Steph Curry. Bang, exactly right, find that touch, bang. All right, let's go to Steph Curry range, right there. Here it is, last one. Uh-oh, love it, love it, love it. Ain't bad, that's okay. Steph Curry range right there. Steph Curry range right there, big time shots, right? Range finder, great drill for you. Understand your range. Start close, just take one step back. How far can you go is really what you want to understand to find your range, to shoot shots you can make consistently. The last thing I want to show you is how to shoot like Steph on pull-ups. But what Steph really does, when I say pull-up, we're talking about a dribble jumper. He's really good at using combination dribbles, right? A combination dribble, right? A crossover to a crossback, crossover between, crossover to behind. So we're going to go right into it. We're going to go four-way shooting. Four-way shooting is nothing more than laterals. Lift up that right foot, push off to your right, lift up, shoot that basketball, right? So lift up that right, push off that left foot, lift up, shoot. Let's make one. Lateral, get up, bang, one, two. Good lateral, just like that. Good, now go the other way. So again, for video's sake, I wanna show you. Here's how you can work on your lateral movement. Now, same concept, let's lateral back. Go over some, lateral back, reach back. Now, we're working on what we call our 0-1-2 step, 0-1-2. So you're not learning, you're not actually training how to travel. Right, lift, reach back, shot, one, two. Good space right there, do that again. Be ready to shoot that back, put that ball in the shooting position. Get low, 0-1-2, good job, right there. Work on your balance, stay still. Boom, shot, perfect. Okay, now, what's left is to actually go to the basket like a pull-up. Same concept, bang, one, two, lift up into it and shoot it. Just like a pull-up jump shot. Let's go. Lift up, go straight, bang, 1-2 shot. Nice. Get to the top of the key, kind of stay over there. Give me a combination dribble into a four-way shot. Lateral right, lateral left, whatever you want. Give me a combination dribble, combination, boom. Good side step, good shot, leg step, good. All right, start right here. Another combination, give me a combination, combination. Bang, bang, good, side step shot, love that. Finish that, finish that, good. Finish that, boom, boom, one side, I love it. Now give me a cross step, last one, give me a cross step. Right hard, left foot cross step, give me another double move, boom, and give me a side step shot. Combination into a four-way shot. Nice cross step, lift up, shot. Beautiful, and that's how you work like step, just like that. Now let's talk about this shooting drill that Klay does that really makes him the shooter that we know he is. This is called the star drill. So you start in the corner, you're gonna make one shot, right? To keep it simple for the drill's sake. Here's a drill setup. You're gonna start in the corner. You're gonna shoot from the right corner. We got it? After you make it, you're gonna sprint to the left wing, right? We're making a star. After you sprint from left wing, you're gonna go to the right wing. I'll guide you through this. Then you're gonna go to the left corner. And then we finish out at the top of the key. We're gonna do this for mids, mid-range shots, and also for threes. Ready, go. One, make, get out, sprint, get out. One, bang, right there, good, way to run. Good, two, get out, good. Way to go, boy, good sprint, nice. Go hustle, three, move on corner, there you go. Good, just like a pro, bang, good, top. Good work, man, perfect. Love it, make that, make that, make that, good. Now, you can get lost in the sauce with this drill because sometimes we do this drill, you go from one make to two makes to three makes and you gotta make them in a row, okay? Do what you can do at your level. You might give yourself accountability rule. I can't miss two shots in a row, right? So now we're gonna go three-point shot, same concept like Klay. Let's go threes. Make one. Star drill. One, good. Nice, with a hustle. Just sprint. Lift up shot. Two, good. Good, good, corner. Good, good finish. Finish out right here, top of the key. Strong finish. Beautiful, star drill, way to knock him down. Way to shoot it, my guy. Talking about LaMelo owning his shot mechanics, as I was shooting like him, showing you form shooting, shrinking the space, being close to the basket, all I'm saying, getting up shots, now I gotta put it in action. We call it GS3, game shot, game spot, game speed. So now I'm coming down like LaMelo, making me a move, coming in, hand goes up, lift up shot. Kind of quick move, lift up, hand up shot. Right, one more, right. Get a pass, run over, catch it, lift up, up shot. I can shoot like LaMelo, man. Man, I can shoot like LaMelo. That's pretty cool, pretty impressive, man. It's pretty cool, bro. Like, man, I got confidence like LaMelo now. All I need is some tattoos and become rookie of the year if I can. But hey, we have fun with this game too, right? Way to go, that's pretty cool. So we want to give you an idea as to how to work out like Kevin Durant. So this is, again, a similar workout. So just watching him work out, what is he really good at? So then you don't have to do it exactly like him because we're not. We're going to take what he did, which was the objective of the dribble. We're going to take that, what we teach at Attack Basketball, and show you. So two things he did we can mimic. We want to train you how to do. He did combination dribbles into a signature pull-up jump shot. So combination, what's a combination move? A combination move is nothing more than a change of direction into another change of direction, right? Combos. And he does that because, one, what it does, it distracts your defender and they have to react to you. So KD was really good in his workout at coming downhill, catching it, comboing, right, lifting it. I'm doing the left-hand version of KD, right? So one more time, we'll hit him up, hit him, come in, lift, shoot, right? I'll do the right-hand version of KD. Combo, 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 step back shot, lift up shot. Here we go, yours, combination. Nice, good, perfect. Good shot, good shot. You good? Nice, good. Lift up shot. One, I come from over here. Yep, give me a combo, combo, combo. Good. Lift up shot. Perfect. Combination dribbles. Go to counters. Go with a crossover, then a between. Go with behind, then between. Throw off your defender. Make them react to you. And when they back up, that's when you shoot the basketball and put the ball right in their face. Let's keep the momentum going with that bonus I mentioned earlier. We've covered a lot in this video. and I really want to make sure I'm helping you out. So I'd like to offer you a guide that covers all the must-know basketball principles and in what situation to apply them. This is a powerful guide of best practice tips and skills empowering you to take charge of your game. Just click the link in the description below. You can download the guide I put together as my gift to you. Enjoy it and keep attacking.